No.
All right. Good morning, guys. It is 2 days after Christmas, and today, as you saw by the title of this video, we're going to be doing the 10,000 calorie challenge. I am really in for a rough ride. You know, we're going to get the munchies our way through the day. So I don't see myself completing this challenge without going to the green party. So that's the plan. Let's go weigh ourselves so we can see what we're starting off at the beginning of the day. And then we can compare that to what we're looking like at the end of the day. Alrighty, we're going to step down our trusty old scale here. 209 pounds morning weight. We are going full bear mode on this bulk. So, I will see you guys at the first restaurant with Mike and Ian.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived at the first location, which is going to be Tim Hortons, as I'm trying to keep this cost effective, because I'm in college, I don't got money to be spending on 10,000 calorie challenges, but I do have a Tim Hortons gift card, so we are going to use up all of our free money that we can first, before we move on to our real cash, that should not be touched, hopefully, but it's going to have to be, so, alright, I'll see you guys with the haul, but I'm with Mike and Ian.
Alright. I recorded this once. Audio didn't work. So, I already had one of my breakfast burritos as well as a hash brown. So, currently, I'm about halfway done with the first 1,500 calorie meal. And, what are you guys eating? Your Denny's?
Yeah, we got some boneless chicken
wings. Dang, boy.
And then we got french fries, onion rings, and mozzarella sticks. So, it's like 2,400 calories.
Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna have to do a little catching up to them afterwards, but I don't think that's gonna be an issue. Cause where are we going, Mike?
We're going to Yodi Land.
We're going to Yodi Land, dude. We're going
to Yodi Land.
I want to go to Legoland.
And I will see you guys there. Okay. So we are now. We are now on our way to the movies.
So my toe's so long to
eat. I'm so bad at driving this car right now.
Much different from here.
I know, I can't. This car is way bigger than my old one, so some of the, like, pulling out parking spots and stuff, I don't really know how to cut these turns.
You have an issue with pulling out.
I do. Okay, so we're going to the movie theater. Yodi Land. I'll probably take a quick clip once we are in there.
Right, make a left to death.
Yeah. So sorry about that, guys. You kind of fell when we accelerated, but that's totally okay.
You're just falling for us.
We are still going to the movies. You know, we did not crash, even though it may have looked. So yeah. I'll see you guys once we're there, and we're transporting ourselves to another dimension. Okay, guys, we're at the place for our second large meal, and that place is the Subway. So we got to figure out all the calories still, but I'll say it's close to 1,000 at minimum. I'm gonna be having a buffalo chicken sub.
Wait, he's really behind.
Buffalo chicken, lettuce, spinach, you know, that kind of stuff. And hopefully we can pack in some calories here so I can get in for this lift that you're about to see right now.
Somewhere in his grace. Why not? We have
I
to.
I think that's the easiest way, dude.
That is the hardest way you could possibly do it.
So what the fuck are we gonna eat?
I don't know.
Salad. Salad.
All I'm saying is there's a milk on.
Dude, I'm not drinking a gallon
you
of chocolate.
You want to eat a whole cake?
That's so different. It's a smaller cake.
You have to drink water with the cake.
Who says? There's
strawberries in it. He goes, it's healthy because there's strawberries in it.
No,
dude,
like, what do you do? That's
like both, more than both. Oh my
dude,
God.
No. We
more
would
than
split
have,
that.
You'd have one, you both have to have
no,
more than that. Yes, you
no.
Would.
No. No. We have 70-50 right now. Divide that cake into two. It's 25-90. We won.
17-50. We're 70. What did you say?
We have 70-50,
yeah,
and it's 29-50 that cake, split in half, each. Wait, is my math not mathing right now?
That's how much you'd each get. That's how much you would each get from that.
Yes, exactly.
No, you need another 500 then, or another 400.
Wait, what's that number?
25-90, still need like another 400.
That's yeah, my math wasn't mathing on that, but we technically won.
No,
yeah, we just gotta eat like.
We just gotta eat another few calories.
Dude, then we
it's
just
easy.
Drink it. We just drink like a smoothie drink.
Don't yeah.
Make easy
you
money, dude. Let's fucking buy it.
You're gonna wanna have another smoothie?
We have to. But it's so easy because it's a drink.
We
it's
can eat like a chocolate bar and get it.
Once again,
listen here, folks.
Underestimate the calories and overestimate themselves. I don't think it's that easy. It's a lot, man.
What? Can somebody else tell me what we're gonna eat right now? Because my math's not bad.
See, you guys haven't walked anywhere other than by the cakes. So.
Yeah, well, I'm stuck in place right now because I follow right now. I can't.
We're going to Yodi Land, dude.
I'm saying just this alone.
I would yak on the first sip. Eggnog?
Shane, that would finish your drink. Just this.
Give me the fucking eggnog. I will drink this.
Oh my God.
Wait, okay, hang on. There's gotta be like chocolate milk.
This, oh my God, 10 seconds ago.
Yeah!
I hate that, he's so right!
It fucking sucks.
It's cinnamon-y.
Cinnamon-y. Cinnamon-y. What are you, okay, dude, you know what?
Well, it's gonna work, alright? It ain't broken, no fix.
I love how we disagree with this too up here. It's fine.
I think eggnog was the move.
Dude, oh my God, I'm gonna shit my brains out tonight.
And with that, our goal of about 10,000 calories, 9,700 still counts, is complete. It's complete. I didn't know if we were gonna make it at times, most times, but. After a lot and a lot of determination, it happened. Say a prayer for me the next couple days. You know, this one's gonna take a while to digest. Go over the Randy Marsh record if you know what I'm talking about. And alright, yeah guys, that'll about wrap up this video. I want to say thank you to Mike and Ian for partaking in this challenge with me. I'm kind of upset I didn't put on 10 pounds, but I'll take the meager 8. I'll take the meager 8 pounds and 9,700 calories. I'm not going to eat for the next, like, 3 days. I'm going to be full the entire time. Yeah, you know, that's about it. I say thank you all for watching, to whoever is watching. And I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed filming it, because I really did have a great time. I will see you guys in the next one.